Looks like Christmas is canceled this year. But don't worry about it. We got some cars, motherfucker.